Satellite Navigation System Performance Evaluation Criteria. Accuracy, integrity, continuity and availability are the four basic properties of satellite navigation systems. Performance indicators and assessment methods vary for different navigation systems. Compared with GLONASS and Galileo, GPS navigation system is more perfect for performance evaluation indicators and results, especially the release of GPS SBSPS, which is the leading direction of satellite navigation system performance standards and evaluation system. GPS is the first satellite navigation system to perform performance evaluation, and its civilian standard location service is applicable to civilian users, L1CA code, worldwide. Compared with the Precision Positioning Service and the Enhanced System WA service, the Civilian Standard Positioning Service has the lowest positioning accuracy, but the user quantity is the largest. Up to now, the U.S. Department of Defense has released four versions of GPS SBSPS to show GPS service performance to users around the world. Based on the comprehensive comparison, it is found that with the improvement of GPS performance level, the relevant performance evaluation theory is gradually improved. In the late 1990s, GPS service performance was greatly improved by the implementation of a series of performance enhancement programs. With the cancellation of the optional availability SA policy, the third edition of the GPS SBSPS released in 2001 was revised accordingly. Although the overall framework has not changed, the connotation of the accuracy index has changed a lot. The index parameters of the SIS precision are compressed, and the service reliability is also redefined. At present, the latest version of GPS SBSPS was released in 2008. Based on the summary of the first three editions, the original index system was reorganized and improved. The space segment of the BeiDou satellite navigation system consists of 5 geostationary orbit, GEO, satellites, 27 medium Earth orbit, MEO, satellites and 3 inclined geosynchronous orbit, IGSO, satellites. Taking into account the characteristics of the BDS, the China Satellite Navigation System Management Office released the BDS OSPS 1.0, which is used to illustrate the performance characteristics and indicators of the public service B1I signal in the regional phase of the BeiDou satellite navigation system.